Number 22 shows the bendable, flexible metals. You got your obsidian on either side. It collapses the superalloys into a different shape, so we're talking about the spaceship here. And or closes the traversable wormhole end. It says the dark matter creates plasma rings, visible energies, and light in a disk. It shows it creates jet hadron streams with Higgs boson particles and their beta decay.